Are you a bank, mutual fund, registrar, company issuing bonds, debentures, shares, or a person liable for audit under Section 44AB, an authorized person under FEMA, and any other specified person falling under Section 285BA of Income Tax Act? Do you know? You need to register as a reporting person and generate ITTREIN. Income Tax Department Reporting Entity Identification Number is a unique 16-digit identification number which is used for filing Statement of Financial Transactions, SFT. Income Tax Department has launched Reporting Portal, a new dedicated portal for reporting entities. Let's have a look at the registration process. Go to www.report.insight.gov.in and click on Register. You will be redirected to e-filing website. Enter reporting entities' login credentials of e-filing portal, including capture code, and then click on Login. In case you are a new taxpayer or taxpayer but not registered, register yourself on Income Tax India efiling.gov.in before registering as a reporting entity. Once you have logged in, go to My Account and click on Reporting Portal. Click on Confirm and you will be directed back to the reporting portal. Select the option New Registration and click on Continue. Now, select the form type and reporting entity category type corresponding to the form type selected. If your category type is not listed, as in case of 44AB auditable cases, select Others. Start filling reporting entity's details like name, address, etc. and click on Add Principal Officer. You will be required to fill the details of Principal Officer. Principal Officer is an officer designated by the reporting entity who can add, remove and change users. At this stage, you may submit the application or add Designated Director, Nodal Officer and other users. Designated Director is the only person who can upload the SFT, so it is advised to add Designated Director during registration and upload its digital signature. Please note that Principal Officer and Designated Director can be the same person. Once you submit, a confirmation message and registration request number will appear with the option to download the acknowledgement PDF. All the added users will soon receive a confirmation email along with their temporary login credentials, which needs to be changed post-login. Now, each registered user of the reporting entity can log in to the reporting portal using these credentials. Access right may differ for Principal Officer, Designated Director and Nodal Officer. If you already registered on the e-filing website as a reporting entity, the registered users must have received an email from Insight of Income Tax Department with temporary login credentials in order to access the reporting portal. The password must be changed after first login. For detailed FAQs pertaining to specific area of concern, use the help feature. In case you don't find a solution, raise a help ticket using the Contact Us. This feature facilitates you to send an email or ask for a callback. Detailed user guides are available under the resource section of the reporting portal. Reporting entities are vital to IT department's information network, which helps to create a tax compliant society. Let's join hand with Operation Clean Money.